Hello guys, it's really good to have you back on my channel. Today I'll be teaching you how to create or design a simple restaurant flyer or food flyer in Photoshop just like this. So if you are new to this channel and you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And to my returning subscribers, thank you so much for always engaging. I really do appreciate. So without wasting much of your time, let's set the ball rolling. So whenever we launch our Photoshop, and select this drop down below and select rectangle. Mine is a rectangle. comes like this, it will become curved like this. When it becomes curved like this, let me drop this. When it becomes curved like this, which want to change the color, the main rectangle, right click on it and rasterize it. After rasterize, I'm gonna be naming the layer. So I'll be naming it I've created clipping mask and it has gone inside the very first image it's above, which is this circle. This or let's just leave it like this. So this is okay for me, guys. So what I'll be doing next is I'll bring it right here. I'll scale it a little bit, bring it to this. Nice regular, yes, and I have it, so I'll just check this. changes delivery man image. I just added it now, it wasn't there. So I'll just hold it down, drag it. next one.